climbed the tree, and it was a terrible piled up scrape around there. And anyhow, I got up there, and there's doe and two yearlings and a spike buck come by. And it wasn't 5 minutes, I don't think. He come by, and boy, he was wild eyed. He was hunting something, I guess, hunting boogers or something. Anyhow, he act like he's coming in to scrape, but he turned to the left a little bit and plugged him right in the shoulder. And he ran 200 yards.
How many is that for you this year, Lloyd? You care to say?
Three does, a spike, a three, a four, two sixes, three eights, a nine, and 11, I believe what it is.
That's what it is.
Black big deer, but boy, those pack out are tough.
I heard that.
About a mile from here, isn't it?
Yes, a little over a mile.